Hi, I'm Rachel. I see that you're here for Brazilian wax, is that correct? Okay. While we're here, do you want to add on anything like an eyebrow wax or maybe a lip wax? Are you sure? I feel like we could do some good shaping these eyebrows. Or getting rid of that mustache. Not interested. Okay. Well, I am going to put the table down just a little bit and lean it back. Okay? And then I'm going to step out for a moment so that you can get undressed. And then I'll come back in here and we'll get to work, alright? Okay, so just a second. Good. Now we're just gonna move you back. Okay, are you comfortable? Good. I'll be back in just a moment. I'll let you change. Hey, are you comfortable? Don't be embarrassed. You have no idea how many bearded clams I see every single day. Nothing new. No one's judging here, okay? Okay, so I'm just gonna take a look. Don't mind me for a moment. When was the last time you shaved? It's been a while. Okay. We're gonna need a lot of wax. Let me just get some strips ready. Okay. Let me just grab some clothes. Okay, I'm just going to clean off the area. We don't want to risk any kind of infection. Have you ever had a Brazilian wax before? Or a bikini wax? First time? I had a feeling. Honey, this situation down here, it's like gorillas in the mist. I'm half expecting a Jane Goodall narration to start playing. Clean that off. Okay, one more. I want to get into the creases here. They do tend to harbor bacteria. We all sweat. Okay. Very good. So, do you feel that you have sensitive skin? Would you like me to use some sort of numbing ointment? You would? Okay, no problem. I have a feeling that's gonna help a lot with all of this hair down here. I also think I should probably trim you just a little bit. Yeah, a lot of hair pulling is gonna be painful. So, just a moment. Let me get some scissors. Okay, you ready? Okay. I almost feel like I wouldn't be surprised if we found a dreadlock in here. You know, that's a thing. Well, you're doing great. I know this is a little bit embarrassing, but at some point, honey, we all gotta start. You know, for an extra $25 today, we can vajazzle you. Yeah, we can make you a nice little sequin butterfly. You interested? Doesn't have to be a butterfly. Some ladies like hearts, stars, little flowers. Yeah, lasts about a week. Makes it quite festive. You want something? Little star? Alright. Okay. Got most of the hair off. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna get some numbing ointment for you. Very good. Just gonna give that just a moment to kick in, okay? Yeah, it just takes a few minutes to make you go numb. I'm gonna get a new pair of gloves, just a moment. Okay, so the way that we're going to do this is I'm going to paint the wax on your skin and then pull it off as we go, okay? That way we'll get through this a lot quicker and it won't be quite so overwhelming having the strips ripped off, especially given how much hair you have. So, yep. This fluffy Persian is going to be nice and smooth. So, gonna rub that down. Good. And 1, 2, 3. Good job. One down. Okay, next strip. This might be a little tender because it's on your inguinal fold, the crease between your leg and your burger bun. Okay. Yeah, the wax does actually kind of make it soothing to the skin that just got its hair pulled out. Another strip. 3, 2, 1. Good job. There's only like 8 more or so to go. Hopefully that's it. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. Very good. I know. Still have quite a bit more to do. And I'm gonna have to have you flip over. So, two more before I have you move. Three, two, one. Good. Three, two, one. Good. Okay, so now I'm going to fix your chair so that way you can rearrange yourself and get down on all fours. Okay, hands, then knees. I need to do the back side. So, first let's raise you up, okay? Okay, are you comfortable in that position? Okay. Well, I'm going to move around to the back of you, okay? We're going to finish this up. Don't panic, you're gonna feel my touch. Three, two, one. Yeah, I know it stings a little bit more back here. But, gotta do this part. We can't have our unholy path be in full weeds. First. Three, two, one. Good. Last one. three, two, one. Good job. There you go. Now you're all smooth and shiny. Let me just clean you off one more time. A little bit of witch hazel spray. Gonna set up to do your vajazzling. You can just sit down in a normal seated position, okay? I'll be right back. Free from germs. So, I have a selection of sequins. Depending on what your style is, do you have a cool choice of colors? Silver? Okay. And you said you wanted a star. Okay. Yeah, don't mind this box, it's a little scuzzy. I mean, it's sterile. It's just, it's got some old glue on it. Okay. Gonna pour these out into a small container. First thing we're gonna do is put in an adhesive. Don't worry, it's safe for sensitive skin. It's used by a lot of costume makeup people. And it's made to be able to stay on for a few days without making you break out or get dry skin or get a rash. Especially because we just freshened you up. We don't need you turning into the Krusty Krab. Okay. Let's see. Good. Don't want it too wet or the sequins aren't going to stay put. That's not what she said. Okay, girl. Here we go. Good. So, you got somebody special you wanna show this to? Someone who's your special shooting star? Well, good for you, girl. No judgment. This is definitely gonna make your junk fancy. Okay, we almost got the outline. Almost done. Okay. Two more. Very good. Not to move too much, okay? Just putting back the sequins I didn't use. Turn this stands home. Okay. That is looking spectacular. So I'm just going to spray it with sort of an adhesive. Not really what it is it kind of dries the skin and helps that sequin stick longer. Okay. Very good. Well, you are free to get dressed and get your stuff together. There was our receptionist out front, and she will help bring you up for our services today. Don't forget to leave a tip. Hope you have a good one. And enjoy that Star Spangled Banner down there. Bye.